हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन। एंड दिस इज़ माय न्यू प्रोजेक्ट कैंटीन मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम एंड आई हैव डेवलप दिस प्रोजेक्ट इन जावा स्ट्रिंग एंड द नॉर्म आई हैव यूज्ड द JDK 1.8 फॉर डेवलपिंग दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड द डेटाबेस आई एम यूजिंग MySQL एंड फॉर कनेक्टिंग डेटाबेस विद MySQL आई एम यूजिंग द MySQL जे कनेक्टर, राइट। So this is the Java Swing Paste project. It's a desktop application, right? So it's not a web application. You can open this project on the NetBeans, and the NetBeans version I'm using is the NetBeans version 8.2. And this is a Swing Paste application, and it's a desktop based application. You can import the project on NetBeans and you can run it, right? So for database, I'm using the MySQL, and you can import the database in the phvMyAdmin. You can install the Jamf server or the MySQL workbench, right? And you can import the SQL file, and after that you can easily run this project, right? So this is the technology stack which I have used for developing this project, and the project title is Canteen Management System, right? And so let's start with the functionality go through. So what we have developed inside this project, right? So the project title is Canteen Management System, and it's a mini DBMS Java and MySQL based project, right? Where all of the data we are storing inside the MySQL, and all of the CRUD application create, read, update, delete operations we are performing from the MySQL, right? So for running this project, just you need to import the project inside the NetBeans, and after that you can run it. Click on the run button. Once you click on the run button, then you will get a login form from where you will be able to log inside the system. So the user ID is admin and the password is test, right? So once you log inside the system, you will get the dashboard, right? So this is the canteen management system, and it's there are six menus option here, right? Add about project, add food item, item report, add sale. These all are the items. These all are the, sorry, I think I have closed it. I am running it again, right? So these are all are the menu options, and all are working, right? So the food items are coming from the MySQL database, right? So let me show you one by one. So this is the about project, and this is static, and I'm not rendering anything here from the database. So this is the static content. If you want to change the content and or image, you can just change it from the about.java file, right? So just click on close. This is the add food item, right? So this is the food item management form from where you will be able to add any number of food items, right? So product name means food item name, cost per unit, company name, it's a Parle-G biscuit or it's a Britannia biscuit. So all of the things you can add here, and the type and the descriptions, right? And once you click on the save, then it will be saved into the database. Let me show you. I am entering some of the garbage things, and once you click on the, so you can see this is saving. And if you want to edit record, just click on the edit record, and after that you can change or update the record also, right? So you can see the record has been updated here. If you want to delete it, just click on it and just click on the delete record. Once you click on the delete record, that will be deleted from the database. You can see there is nothing coming from the database, right? So this is the list view, right, from where all of the items are coming, and these items are coming from the database, right? So this is the item report, and all of the items which is available in the database will be displayed here, right? Means items which you are going to see, right? So these all are the items, this item report. This is the add sales, right? So this is a sales form, and we have splitted this form into the three parts, right? So here you need to enter the customer name. So I am entering the customer name, right, and the contact number, right? So once you click on the start billing, the next section will be displayed here. You can see this is the sales dashboard. Here you can add the items, so that item will be saved into the database, right? And you can see if I am adding quantity, then the total quantity is also calculating automatically, and total cost is displaying here, right? So one, and I am setting it to one, right? So it has been added into the cart item, and the total cost is calculated here, 1150 rupees, right? So once you click on the save order and exit, then the whole information of this page will be saved into the database, and you will fetch it later in the sales report, right? So once you click on the save exit, then those all records has been saved into the database, and once you click on the save report, then you can see this is the record, right, for today, item, right? Okay, so logout. So once you click on the logout, then this application will be exited, right? And you can rerun it using the run button, right? So let me show you. Once you click on the logout, then the application has been exited, right? So if you want to rerun it, just click on the rerun button and it will run again. So you will enter the user and password again, and you can perform the operations according to your choice, right? So this all functionalities I have developed inside this project, the canteen management system. And as I told you earlier, this is a Java Swing MySQL based application, and it's a mini project where admin can log in and perform certain operations, right? Which is needed in the canteen management system, right? So if you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. I will incorporate those changes. I will make this project more better and better according to your requirements. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest projects videos on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.